Health Policy Monitor is an international network of policy experts from 20 industrialized nations across Europe, Asia, and North America. The network produces these regular reports on the latest developments and good practices.
The world is informed in a very timely manner about policy developments.
Network member Maria Hofmarker is a senior researcher at the Institute for Advanced Studies in Vienna, Austria, a policy advisor to the Ministry of Health and the OECD.
Approaches are different in countries, but you find similarities because problems are in many respects similar in our industrialized countries.
Among the themes covered in the latest health policy developments are value for money, how health systems in Asia are responding to the needs of the elderly, and how researchers and decision makers are successfully collaborating to organise coordinated care. In the United Kingdom, the National Institute for Health and Clinical Excellence no longer just assesses drugs and procedures, but now asks how well public health interventions work and which ones offer value for money. But new assessment committees boast as many as 26 members, including practitioners, researchers, and citizens.
I'm quite curious to learn how this could be possibly managed, given the variety of stakeholders involved in these assessment procedures.
As Asian populations get older, governments are responding. In Japan, Singapore, and South Korea, there's a new emphasis on the importance of providing care at home or in a hospice, rather than in big hospitals, enabling people to die with more dignity and at the same time potentially saving money.
Countries still need to balance how much care is being provided in institutions and how much care is being provided at home or in intermediary settings. But we need to be cautious here as well, because if it is not prepared well, it might be a way to get rid of costly and needy patients, which is not the idea of developing policies, I would suggest.
Another theme is coordinated care and a case study in the fight against fragmentation.
Fragmentation in health systems is impeding quality care and also cost efficiency.
In Quebec, Canada, a collaboration between researchers, clinicians and managers called PRISMA is successfully coordinating the care of frail seniors.
We need to focus on those people who are very sick and or chronically sick and who need the health system quite frequently.
At the same time as pushing coordination, Canada is also promoting teamwork, encouraging collaboration between different health professionals.
We know that healthcare professionals, the whole range of healthcare professionals, need to work and collaborate more closely in the future in order to make sure that those people most in need for coordinated care receive this.
Other themes in the current update include access and equity and the endless search for financial sustainability.